This is Prajwal Bhatt for the News Minute Special Investigation Team discussing the story on the voter data theft in Bangalore. The News Minute broke the story of a private NGO stealing data from voters by impersonating field workers who are coming across as government officials. We are here to speak to the Karnataka Congress Chief DK Shivakumar about this story. So, how valuable is a data like this, maps and voters survey lists, for a political party?
See, when you have, as a political party, we have an option for as a BLA. That is a representative political party, is a BLA. The Election Commission and the Constitution has given us an opportunity. BLO is above the BLA. BLA can assist the BLO. BLO is a government representative. Ultimately, whatever the political people tell, the BLO has right to include, to deduct, to add, to subtract, anything whatever he can do. Ultimately, he is the officer till it has been announced on a public notification. So he is the main man. So more than 7,000 booth level officer, more than 7,000, 8,000 BJP karyakartas has been appointed. Some of them also workers to assist them also they have been called. They have been offered about 1,500 rupees a day like that. They have been working, a very big number. They want to change. Now already in the state, 27 lakhs have been deleted. More than 17 lakhs have been included. Now also there is a time till next month, 8th or 9th. I think they are in the big process of doing this.
So you think the data connected by the NGO will be used for voter updation deletion?
Not only, even for proxy, where they are finding out whether the house is vacant or not. I just checked up morning. They are checking out whether the house is vacant or not. When the house is vacant with that house number, they enter a voter's name, whomever they like. They shift from some constituencies to some place, somewhere to different place. They do all this thing and they try to delete the numbers also, delete the names also. If they feel that he's a minority, if they feel that a community never votes, if they feel that he's a Congress worker, if they feel that he's a Janata Dal workers, they are trying to delete those names.
So what is the Congress party going to do about this? Can you just tell us about the police complaint that you talked about in the press conference?
Myself, Mr. Siddaramaiah, and all our leaders, we are just going to meet the police commissioner, filing a complaint on the chief minister and his team, including the official. There is no option. They have to register a case. They have to arrest. This is not a small game. Can I use the name of a police commissioner? Can I put a badge of a police commissioner? An IPS officer that is a police commissioner? I can't do that. Or you can't do that. They are doing the same thing. The police commissioner will have a common sense. He doesn't have any option. You will have to register a case and arrest them immediately.
Thank you. This is Prajwal with the News Minute, speaking to Karnataka Congress Chief DK Shivakumar.